Today's tip is about the benefits of a single page WordPress website and how you create one. How do you create a single page WordPress website? I'm going to put a link below the video because I found a post on the Elegant Themes blog which is great and explains everything in detail. The key thing here is the advantages of a single page WordPress website, and they really make that very clear. And they basically come up with 5 points, which might be bullet points, where they say why it is really good to have a one page WordPress website. It uses storytelling to inspire action. And they sort of see it as a comic book, you know, like where you have a grid pattern of illustrated panels and you get momentum. Then a single page constraints force you to simplify your message. Scrolling is intuitive. You know, when you have a website and you have to click through, people like to scroll and, you know, see what's on the page. Single pages convert, which is the fourth point they come up with. And on a single page, there's only, you know, like one way to go. It's down. It's very simple. And this is especially when you have more websites, it's a very important point, is there is less to manage. Now, they give several options for a single page WordPress website. I like the second option, which is Divi. I will also, in the description area, I will give you some links to some tutorials on this WordPress theme, which personally I think is one of the best themes around right now. And compared to others, it's very cheap. Divi has an incredible page builder. You can see a picture here of this page builder. And as I said, you know, I will put the tutorials in the description box so you can, it's about 3 hours of videos on how to set up this website. And, you know, you don't need all 3 hours probably, but every single detail of the page builder is included there. I wanted to show you this because single page websites are getting more and more popular, and this tutorial written for the Elegant Themes blog is really, you know, like it's a real good piece. I suggest you to read it and then decide whether you want to have a single page website or not. But this is how to build a single page website in a nutshell, and I thought to show you.